playing Spooks tonight at the Bedrock Community Theater.
I know. Now what about the needy?
Hey, I got presents to buy. How am I gonna find something for Wilma in this madhouse? Now there's a dress. Wilma's gonna love it.
Wait, did you say that? Oh, that's my size.
Any more of those dresses?
Oh, sorry, all sold out. You should have shopped earlier.
I'll take this one.
The necklace doesn't come with it, you know.
I'll take that too. It's not real Sabretooth, is it?
Of course not. They're an endangered species. Now, I'm gonna take this.
Massasoit Express.
I'm sure your daughter will love this stuffed Pegasaurus, Mr. Flintstone.
Yeah, the Jurassic Pork. What will I think up next?
Thank you for shopping blooming shales. The gift wrapping is over there, Mr. Flintstone.
No way I'm standing in some long line.
What's your number?
Number?
You're gonna have a number.
86. Thanks, buddy. Say, what's your number?
3.
Boy, I could be standing here for hours. Make your deal. Take my number 86, get these wrapped for me, and wait here till I get back. Gotta get to the theater before curtain time, or Wilma will kill me. Christmas humbug. What a world of fools I live in.
I'll let you off this time, Fred. But you better get the stars out of your eyes and watch where you're going.
I know where I'm going. Straight to Broad Rock. But first, I think I'll stop off for a snack.